was safe. But the restless shadows would return. I didn't have the key. The scene changed with the story.
Set up a play in a hotel. Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's said to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel, yes. That's a trope for a reason. The cult in the play was called the Cult of the Tree. With their deer masks, they were the backwoods echo of the Cult of the Word's urban horror. Recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
What was the nice set you got here? What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that.
Wake. Come on.